Jesus' birth. We light the first candle and remember the hope he brought into this troubled world. We light the second candle and we thank him for his unshakable sacrificial love, the love that brought him into our world to be our Savior. We light the third candle and celebrate the joy that Christmas brings each year. And we light the fourth candle and breathe in the peace of heart and mind that only he can give us. And finally, we light the fifth candle, the Christ candle, that inspires us to lift our hearts in worship of the baby who was born in a manger, the newborn King.
That's right.